To customize your medication list columns, right-click and select Customize View. Choose columns from the available columns list and move them to the selected columns list by clicking Add. You can also reorder the columns by using the blue arrows on the right. Columns can be grouped and sorted by using the drop boxes below. It is recommended that you use these settings for optimum performance. Be sure to visit the CIS training website for more information.